One of the founding fathers of the European Union was Johan Beye, a post-war Dutch minister of foreign affairs. In his memoirs, published in 1968, he refers to the story of the giraffe that Julius Caesar brought back to Rome from one of his campaigns. It's said that the Romans weren't sure what to call this strange animal. Eventually, they settled on camelopard, because it had a neck like a camel and spots like a leopard. Beye wrote, "Europe is like a giraffe, an animal difficult to define, but easy to recognize." And 50 years on, that's still a good description, because Europe's wealth lies in the diversity of its member states and their regions, their histories, and all the different languages and cultures. That can't be summed up in a few words. And at the same time, Europe is easy to recognize as a community of values and as a united partnership. It's a circle of covered wagons that gives strength and protection. And that's my core message. We don't have to agree on everything, and we probably won't today, in order to recognize the value of unity in a fast-changing world. And that unity, ladies and gentlemen, is the future of Europe, our future. Thank you.